short while ago, an Israeli 19-year-old man was stabbed in the upper part of his body in the Mishor Adumim area in Judea and Samaria. Israeli police units responded at the scene and are searching for the suspect. But we've confirmed it was a terrorist attack that took place this morning in the Judea and Samaria area. In general, the police units are still in and around the area searching for the suspect.